ideas. In last class we completed the exercise 13.6. Now we will move to the exercise 13.7. In this class we are going to study about volume of cone. Volume of cone formula is 1 by 3 pi r squared h. Okay, this formula only we are going to use this exercise. See here, first sum is homework for you, because I will tell the formula, you have to substitute and get the answer. Okay, find the volume of the right circular cone with radius and height. R and h they gave. You have to find out the volume. Volume formula is 1 by 3 pi r squared h. Okay, substitute in this formula and get the answer. Okay, now I will move to the second sum. Find the capacity in liters of a conical vessel with radius and slanting height. Radius and slanting height they gave. Okay, capacity of conical vessel, that is cone only. So we have to find out the volume. Radius they gave, slanting height only they gave. So we have to find out the h value. After that we will substitute in this formula and then we will get. Okay, now I will occur. Now I will find out and give the h value alone. You have to substitute in the formula and get the answer. Okay, h equal to square root of l square minus r square. L square value is 225 square minus r square is 7 square, which means 25 square is 625 minus 49. I am subtracting here. So 6 here, 11 minus 4 is 75 equal to square root of 576. The square root value is 24 centimeters. So h also you know. Okay, so you have to substitute in the formula 1 by 3 pi r squared h. If you substitute in this formula and get the answer, but they are asking in liters. So after find outing the answer, you have to divide by 1000. Then you can get the answer. Now we will move to the second sum. Second sum also I am going to give the explanation only. Just listen here. Second sum, height and slanting height they have. So we need r value. So r value, r equal to square root of l square minus h square. In this formula you have to substitute. In the formula substitute panni r oda value kandupidinga. Value kandupidichu volume formula potrunga. Volume kandupidichu adha enna pannona letter la ketrukanaal divide by 1000 ponnu. First two sums is homework for you. Now I will move to the third sum. See here. The height of your cone is 515 cm. H is 15 cm. If its volume is 1570 cm³. Volume, find the radius of the base. Use pi equal to 3.714. Okay. Pi oda value kuduthirukanga. Nama substitute panni kandupidikalam. So h value they gave. R we want to find out. Volume equal to 1570 cm³. So volume oda formula eludhirken. 1 by 3. Pi oda value enna solirukanga. 3.14. R value theriyadhu. So r square into h value is 15 equal to 1570. Okay, va. So r square mattum ingittu vechittu. Adhu dhaan ingittu kondu poren. 3 mattum numerator la varum. Adhu dhaan denominator la. Okay. Now I will cancel this. 13 is 3, 5 3 is 15, 15 is 5, 3 5 is 15, 15 is 5, carrying 3, 6. Okay. 316 divided by 3.14. Sorry, here it will come to 4. Okay. So we will multiply by 1000, because in denominator we have dot, you know. Double 0 will come here. 314. If you cancel, you will get 100. So r squared equal to 100, r equal to 10 centimeter. Okay, third sum is over. Now we will move to the fourth sum also homework only. Just listen here. If the volume of a right circular cone of height 9 centimeter is 48 pi. Okay, idoda value kuduthirukanga. Enna kuduthirukanga appadina volume vandu 48 pi nu kuduthirukanga. Adhu pi na pi ku badala neenga vandu 3.14 vandu substitute panna thevalla. Thevalama appadiye substitukalam. Height vandu 9 cm kuduthirukanga. Find the diameter kuduthirukanga ketukanga. First third sum mariye da actually appadiye substitute pananum. But pi oda value vandu 3.14 nu kuduthanga. Inga 14 nu substitute panna koodadhu. R oda value kandupidichi diameter ketukanaala 2r find out panna. Okay, va. So fourth sum as a homework. Now we will move to the fifth sum. See here. If this and that very simple sums, that's a simplification only. That's why I am giving the homework. Just listen here. A conical pit of top diameter 3.5 meter is 12 meter deep. Apo diameter on the 3.5 deep height on the 12 meter. Okay, va. Capacity in kilometers. See here. டயமீட்டர் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. இது வந்து ஆர் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். 3.5 / 2 போட்டோம்னா ஆர் கிடச்சிரும். ஹைட்டு கெப்பாசிட்டி ஆஃப் பிட்னா வால்யூம் தான் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். ஸோ இதை இந்த இந்த ஃபார்முலாவில் சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணிங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு ஆன்சர் கிடச்சிரும். ஓகே, திஸ் ஆல்சோ ஹோம் ஒர்க் ஃபார் யூ. 6th சம், the volume of a right circular cone is this one. Okay, if your diameter of base is 28 cm diameter and volume they gave, find the height of the cone. Height h kandupidikkanum. Now we will move volume, diameter they gave, we want to find out the h. Okay, with the use of volume I am going to find out what is the formula for volume. 1/3 πr² h equal to 9856. Okay, so 1/3 π value is 22/7. R d only we know, so R equal to, which implies R equal to 28/2. And 28/2 R square, that's why 28/2 will come again. Equal to H into H equal to 9856. First I am simplifying here. 1/7 is 7. 4/7 is 28. Okay, here also 2 only will come. 4/7 is 28. 1/2 is 2. 11/2 sir. 1/2 is 2. 1 and 14. Okay, so h equal to 9 8. Say it more about 3 மட்டும் நியூமரேட்டர்ல வரும், எல்லாமே டினாமினேட்டர்ல வரும். நான் எழுதி இருக்கேன், இங்க பாருங்க. 4ல கேன்சல் பண்றேன். 1 4 is 4. 2 4 are 8, கேரியிங் 1. 4 4 is 16, கேரியிங் 2. 6 4 is 24, கேரியிங் 1. 4. ஓகேவா, எகெயின் இதை 2 டேபிளில் கேன்சல் பண்ணலாம். 7. 1 2 is 2. 2 2 are 4. 3 2 are 4. ஓகே, 11 டேபிளில் கேன்சல் பண்ணுறேன். 1 11 is 11, கேரியிங் 1 வருமா. 1 11 is 1, கேரியிங் 2 வரும். 2 முடிஞ்சா. இப்போது 7 டேபிளில் கேன்சல் பண்ணுறேன். 1 7 is 7. 1 7 is 7, கேரியிங் 4 42. 6 7 is 42. ஸோ இங்கே என்ன இருக்கும், 16 × 3. ஸோ 18 8, கேரியிங் 1 3 4 48 சென்டிமீட்டர். திஸ் இஸ் த வேல்யூ ஃபார் ஹச். ஓகே, நவ் வி வில் மூவ் டு த செகண்ட் சப்டிவிஷன். நெக்ஸ்ட் சப்டிவிஷன் இஸ் ஸ்லாண்டிங் ஹைட் ஆஃப் த கோன். ஸ்லாண்டிங் ஹைட் மீன்ஸ் வி நீட் எல்லு. ஸோ செகண்ட் சப்டிவிஷன் இஸ் L equal to square root will not come. R square plus H square. L square equal to R square plus H square. So L equal to square root of R square plus H square. Okay. So R square value is 48 square plus H square. R square value is 14. So 14 square, here 48 square. Okay. 14 square means 14 square is 1096 plus 48 square I am doing here. 64 4, carrying 6. 8 4 sir 32. 38 2, carrying 3. 16 19 4 0, carrying 1. 13 3, carrying 1. 2 2 3 0 4. I am adding 96 add pannama. 0 carrying 1. 0 carrying 1. 25,000. Square root of 25,000 is 50. Okay, so L value is L equal to 50. Now third subdivision. See here, curved surface area of the cone. We have to find out the curved surface area. The formula for curved surface area is pi RL. So you have to substitute in this formula and get the curved surface area. Okay, now 7th sum. See the 7th sum. A right triangle ABC with the sides 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm is resolved above the side 12 cm. That is ஒரு ஒரு triangle இருக்கு. அந்த triangle என்ன பண்ணுறாங்க, 5 12 13 இப்படி இருக்கு. இதை வந்து சுற்றுறாங்க. சுற்றும் போது இது என்னவாகும், ஸோ கீழே இருக்கிறது வந்து என்னாகும்னா 12 cm வச்சு, அபவுட் 12 cm வச்சு சுற்றுறனால இப்படி சுற்றுவாங்க. ஸோ இங்கே கீழே இருக்கிறது வந்து என்ன ஆகும்னா ரேடியஸாக மாறும். ஸோ இது வந்து ஆர் ஆகும். இந்த 12 வந்து என்ன ஆகும்னா ஹைட்டாக சேஞ்ச் ஆகும். ஓகேவா, இப்படி சேஞ்ச் ஆகும்போது வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த சாலிட் கேட்குறாங்க. ஸோ கோ ட்ரையாங்கிளை சுற்றும் போது நமக்கு என்ன ஃபார்ம் ஆகும்னா கோன் ஃபார்ம் ஆகும். ஸோ கோனோட வால்யூம் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறாங்க. volume of cone equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h, r h value, r value. So 1 by 3 for pi, we have to keep pi itself. R squared is 5 into 5, h equal to 12. Okay. 4, 5 5 is 25, 25 into 4 is 100, 100 pi. Okay, this is the value for volume of the cone of 7th one. This is the answer for 7th one. Now we will move to the 8th sum. 8th sum, see here. If the triangle ABC in the question you have 7 above, 7th la kuduthirukadha, above is resolved about the side 5 cm. 5 cm vachu sutranga. 5 cm vachu ipdi sutum bodhu, the 5 cm ngudhu height ah marum, radius ella marum, 12 ah marum. Okay va? 12 ah marudhu, find the volume of the solid so obtain. Ipo obtain ahadhu cone da, cone oda volume kekranga. Find also the ratio of the volume of the two solid obtained in question 7 and 8. 7 and 8 ku ratio kekranga. Now we will approach. So h r h, okay, so pi by 3 into pi value we will keep because ratio kandupidikkum bodhu pi cancel aayidu adukaga. R squared is 12 into 12, h is 5, 4, this one will have like this. So pi into 20 into 12, 240 pi. Okay, now ratio is 7 is to 8 only they are asking. So 7 is, so 7 out of the 100 240. So 100 pi is to 240 pi. Okay, well, pi and pi cancel. 2 table cancel pandra parna. 4 table again. 2 table cancel panna. 50. Inge vandu 12. 0 0 cancel aichna 5 is to 12. So the ratio is 5 is to 12. Okay. Now we will move to the 8th sum. Sorry, 9th sum. A heap of wheat is in the form of a cone whose diameter is 10.5 meter and height is 3 meter. Or cone shapes like a heap of wheat. Wheat order the kuturanga, diameter kuturanga, height kuturanga. Find its volume. Volume kundaprikas lekanga. The heap is covered by canvas to protect it from rain. And the heap enna pandranga abdina, male kanda kar, heap abdina, male kanda kar, the karada vandu, malayalandu padaka kadaka, or canvas which protect pandranga. Find the area of the canvas. Canvas which cover pandranga abdina, sutti da cover pandranga. So, first one is volume, second one is curved surface. Now, I will open. See this in here. D value is 10.5. So, R is 10.5 divided by 2. So, 5 is 10. 5 2 is 10. Carry and add 2 2 is 4. 1 is 0. Add 5. So 5.25, this is the R value, h is 3 meter. Now volume of heap equal to 1 by 3 pi r square. So 1 by 3, pi value is 22 by 7, r square means 5.25 and 5.25 and h value is 3. Okay, I am cancelling here, listen, 3 3 cancel, 1 7 is 7, 0.52 are eduthukitinga na 7 7. 7 7 sir, 49, carry 3, 5. Okay, so the balance is 22 into 5.25 into 0.75. Ida multiply panna 86.625 meter cube kareka. Okay, va? Next in the curved surface area. Curved surface area pi r l. So l venu, l kaha, h square, r square. H square is 3 square. 3 square 9 plus r square is 5.25 the whole square. Okay, va? So square root of 9 plus 5.25 square pandra. 525 again 525. Afterwards we will keep the dot. 25 carrying 2, 10, 12. 2 carrying 1, 25, 26, 10, 0 carrying 1, 4, 5, 10. Okay, again this one only come 6, 2. Okay, I am adding here 5, 2, 16, carrying 1, 5, 7, 2. Okay, here 1, 2, here 2, 4 digit before dot. So 27.5625. 27.5625. While adding the whole number, we will add with the whole number only. So square root of 27 plus 9 is 33. 5625. Square root எடுத்தோம்னா approximately 6.05 வரும். ஓகேவா? இதை கர்வ்ட் சர்ஃபேஸ் ஏரியால ஃபைண்ட் பண்ணலாம். ஸோ 5 அளவு 22/7 இன்ட் ஆர் இஸ் 5.25 எல்எஸ் 6.05. ஓகே, while cancelling we will get 0.75. so 22 0.75 6.05, if you multiply you will get 99.825. this is 825 centimeter, sorry, meter cube, meter square. This is answer for 9th sum. Okay, up to this the exercise 13.7 is completed. In next class we will move to the next exercise. Complete the homeworks. Thank you, dear.